A New Jersey congressman says that he will introduce a House bill this week to call for a national ban on those water beads. The tiny pellets are often sold with children's toys. Congressman Frank Pallone Jr. says that they are dangerous for kids and packages do not show any warnings. The Consumer Product Safety Commission says if these are swallowed, the beads could cause life-threatening injuries. The congressman says that he expects to get bipartisan support for that bill.
Yeah, safety.